Our topic today is how to launch a new cloud PBX product on PortaSwitch in less than 20 minutes. We're going to cover the main part, which is how to create a new entry in the product catalog. This task would be done by a system administrator of a telecom operator. After that, we will play the role of the customer of this telecom operator and follow the customer journey as they register as a new customer via the online sign-up portal. And then we'll take a look at the self-care portal, where a customer can manage his or her configuration settings, such as call forwarding or browsing the list of calls. The example product that we will be setting up is a cloud PBX with $5.99 per month charged for a single seat, which represents an individual that can make or receive calls. This is also sometimes called a PBX extension or a phone line. Each seat includes 500 outbound domestic calling minutes and unlimited inbound calls for regular phone numbers. We will also be selling call recording as an optional feature that a customer can add for $3.99 per month. In this example, we will also allow a customer to purchase additional phone numbers, which are sometimes also called DIDs, from the US or from other countries. The price the customer pays will vary depending on what we, as the service provider, are paying for that phone number. And finally, we'll take a look at how to set everything up when we want to sell a package to a customer that will give them up to 5 seats and up to 1 call recording for a bundle price of $19 per month. The crucial part of the configuration is setting up entities in PortaSwitch. For this area, we will cover 8 steps. The configuration of tariffs, which are also called rate decks, which define the per-minute rates for calling domestic and international destinations, and the price of inbound calls for special situations, like toll-free numbers the customer owns. Quotas, which are periodically renewed bundles of free minutes. In our case, there will be 500 minutes per month. Subscriptions or recurring fees, which for us will be $5.99 per month. Products where we combine all 3 of the previous elements into something that customers will be able to buy. In this area, we will also learn how to use products for automatic activation of certain PBX features, such as call forwarding. Add-on products for monetizing optional features. An example of this would be when somebody who already has our main cloud PBX product can add an extra feature, such as call recording. It will take just a few mouse clicks by the customer, it guarantees correct billing, and it does not need to involve any telco admins. DID inventory, where we configure the system to obtain phone numbers from any country or region whenever a customer demands them. Then assign those numbers to customers and ensure the correct automated billing, also without any involvement from our admins as a telco. Invoicing and collection policies. And finally, agreements, or the ability for a customer to purchase additional seats or activate optional features on their own. Note that this is a demo of the configuration process, performed by an experienced administrator. If you're looking for a detailed lesson on the various concepts of PortaSwitch, we have a separate set of demonstration videos just for that on our YouTube channel. Let's go!